the eyeball that was taken out of this dog. You can see that we have a cornea on this side and a cornea on this side. So the eye was actually split completely in half. This is the iris that's poking out from the eye. And a complete and total puncture slit right into the center of the eye.